murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. Yes. You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this. Oh, you son of a bitch, where are you going, huh? Yep. Okay. Okay, one left. Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Finally.
I got a use for you.
Bunker, yes. Here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. I can use these. Meat. Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh? Gotta reload.
Gotcha.
Help.
Help. Hey, help! I need help!
I got this. Hang on. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Yeah, yeah. Where? Yeah. Show me. Where? I'll go. I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know why. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Scrap. God damn it. Fuse blown.
Thank you.
It feels, yes. Yeah, now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Busted. Here we go. Green lights are good. Green lights are only good. Power's off. Figures. They really better. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Always had trouble concentrating. Good. Another neuro quarter.
Shut it down.
What happened?
Shut
here?
It down. From here to Sea Rose Beach. That's where I'm headed. Sea Rose Beach. Got a nice ring to it.
The coast. Can I go with you?
Why that a lot? Name's Sinclair. Martin.
Old bounties.
So, how many MREs you got in there?
Yeah, well, the coast ain't so. Bad idea. At least I haven't seen any freaks who can swim. Well, hope you made it, Marty. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to the nest. Ooh, I can smell it.
Burn in hell!
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Yeah, not bad. Nest. Gotta be right around here.
Wonder if they got anything in their nest. Another micro recorder. Yeah, there must be a clearance sale on these things the way that Nero.
Field report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. It's remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, the 1950s era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Her name is Sarah. And, why? Well, because she's trying to wipe the little shits out, and I'm gonna help her. It doesn't look too bad.
Open up. Don't get all day.
It's Corporal St. John. Open up.
Corporal, hello to you.
Hello, Sergeant.
Corporal.
Yes, sir.
Hey there, Corporal. What's up?
Hey, yes, Sarge. That's it for now. Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle
Corporal,
course?
Corporal,
why are you not finishing
what can I get
my
for
obstacle
you?
Course?
Hey, Sarge.
Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it
Corporal.
Again? Then be
new
my
around
guest.
Here. Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Corporal St. John.
Corporal St. John.
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. The wife and kids, my boys, would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
You need something? Just let me know. How you doing there? A good piece of equipment right there. Yep.
Move,
Corporal,
move, move.
Stay safe out there.
Come on.
See you, Sergeant.
My dead grandma can run faster. My dead crippled grandmother who was in a goddamn wheelchair can run faster than you.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor, God. Damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed. Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. Actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Nero Beacon. Okay, where is it?
Hey, Lieutenant,
yes.
We're getting
Nero
awfully
Jetter.
Close to them, aren't we?
They're moving away, Corporal. It's 1800 hours. Dinner time. They won't be back until morning.
So I'll keep my
They're magnificent,
open.
Aren't they?
Sure, if you say so.
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 217, Dog Prairie Cave. Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans Herba, or horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
Gotta say, Doc, you sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps, they all know where their nests are, how to find trails that lead to food.
Sure.
How do they do it? You see little road signs
Lieutenant
everywhere?
Weaver, you there?
No, of course
I'm
not.
At the mine.
They do it through pheromones,
Corporal. Okay, man.
The same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
You're gonna need one.
So they shit everywhere and follow
us. Testing kit. Copy that.
Why do I bother?
Come on, it's in a bar. It's kind of bad. Not shiny. No luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure or I can't use it.
Alright, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find a board testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks. Nothing in here. Here we go. Or testing kit. Yeah.
I never knew that.